in New York City after killing George Floyd, black people are demonstration protesting against the government of USA. Then they are protesting in the street to block everything, like a magazine shop, house. They are happening to looting from the others, the peoples. So magazine peoples, they have been gone for to protect their life. We can see here. In New York City, angry protests continue nationwide a week after George Floyd's death. Tens of thousands of protesters began another week of demonstrations and disturbed vans on Monday night, returning to the streets of cities around the country despite curfew, order threat of the arrest and the word of the brother of George Floyd, who met an emotional plea for the destruction. In the protesters were driven from park, interstate and government buildings by growing numbers of law enforcement officers in Rio de Janeiro, whose response to the demonstration has been criticized in a dozen of confrontations.
Yeah, it's getting a little hostile here, as you can see. This woman, though, is very brave. There's another man who's right there with her, trying to guard her and defend her. We're going to try to talk to these people about why they did this. We're talking about an incredible sight, really true bravery. Natalie and Zishan standing outside of REI as people were trying to break in. back to us? Hey, do you guys want to come back to us? Yes, this is really quite a scene. It's called recreational equipment in a scene. It seems right now REI, actually, is what this business is. And it's really quite a scene unfolding here. You can see that there was someone with really some kind of weapon trying to break into the store. And this woman here with a sign saying, end all violence, literally shielded the store. And at one point, it put her in a really dangerous position because people were trying to push her at that point. Okay, now someone just flew. We just want to talk to them. Tell us about why you decided to do that.
Well, we came here actually for that reason. We support it. We are here for the protest, but when we see people looting, it defeats the cause. So we decided we would come here, and when we see anything happen, any violence or anything that shouldn't happen, we're going to try our best to stop it. REI doesn't need to get broken into. They have nothing to do with anything.
And at one point, I mean, you got pushed. You also had something, explosive type of device thrown at both of you.
He threatened to pull a gun on me. Thank God that, like, I was able to tell him, I carry, like, you're not supposed to do that. I told him, like, you need to back off. And I was also recording. Once he saw the phone and that he knew I was carrying, he stopped and he left. And I'm just thankful to God that I ran safe. I'm thankful that no one broke in further. And
a homeless man came to stand with us also.
Right there. And he's right there protecting the spot.
But like you said, a group of you just putting your lives in danger to defend this store.
Yeah, it's not about the store, though. It's about what the cause is. And so us standing in front of a store.
Of course, there are a number of police officers now going by. That's the Beverly Hills Police Department. That's not Santa Monica Police. You can see Beverly Hills has now also sent a couple of troopers, and whoa, people are continuing to run in the street. We're not sure where they're headed. Thank you both so much for speaking to us. Thank you for doing that. Again, a big show.
George Floyd. This is about George Floyd. This is not about selfish gain. This is about all the suffering that we have been put through, people of color, that we don't have anything. And then the system, it doesn't work. This is why it's happening. But we can't take it out on other people. These local businesses, they have nothing to do with this. And George Floyd would be upset.
You don't want the cause to be lost, so we're here.
So you don't want the cause to be lost?
Yeah, we don't. It's about George Floyd. It's about all of this, and we don't need to break into stores, so we're trying our best to stop that.
We're going to see where the next place is getting looted. I'm sorry, but we do have to leave.
Thank you so much.